All right, I want to introduce you to kind of a crazy product that I found being in the restaurant industry. I'm in restaurant supply stores quite often. The company's called Leque. It's L-E-Q-U-E. A lot of the silicone items are coming out for cooking. Now, what this is the use of this is sort of a silly idea. I'm not going to use it for its conventional use. Ideally, you cut a lemon or a lime in half, and then so your hands don't get wet. You squeeze. The little knob comes off here, and you squeeze the lemon juice as you need it. That way you can kind of refill it, stays a little fresher. It's sort of a neat idea. Well, the one thing I wanted to try and use it for, and it has worked very well, are when I'm making teas or concoctions or tinctures, using local herbs. There is a lot of juice wasted, I guess, that I can usually tell. It's hard to get, unless you're just going to boil it all in one big pot, it's hard to get all the good juices that you're trying to keep in there. And I've tested this out with several things. We're going to use just this moss here as an example. The last one I did was I found some wild mint, and I shoved this thing full of mint. And then basically just rub it and bruise all the leaves and keep rubbing it. And basically this whole thing packed full of mint bruised down to about the size of the tip of my thumb here, maybe like a quarter size, and all that juice was in there. And then literally you just squeeze all the juice out, and none of it's really wasted. You can always flush this full of water. It doesn't seem to hold any residues or flavors, which is very cool. The silicone is a very neat product, so I'll be using this for some wild edibles when I want to extract all the juices. A great example would be you saw Tam Wendell, a Bushcraft on Fire, recently do a video on the plantain. And the plantain is a terrific plant. We actually have all three species in here. We have the broad, the narrow, and a marine version. They're really easy to recognize, and they have great healing properties. But instead of chewing it in your mouth and applying it, where A, you're adding some saliva that's not necessary sometimes, but you're getting all the juice, 100% of the juice and nothing else added when you put it in here and squeeze the dickens out of it. So it's a neat product. Look into it. It's not necessary, of course, but it has served me well recently, and I really like the idea, and I'm coming up with new uses of it every day. Thanks.